So can you tell me a little more about your interest in pop punk and how that happened and everything?
So I got into punk rock as a teenager, sort of in my junior, senior year of high school. I kind of was going through a really busy time, you know, applying for college and staying on top of my grades and all that. And so punk was something that kind of helped to keep me energized. And I got really into both, like, the energy of the music itself and the politics behind it. And so it was the thing that really kept me going kind of in my late teenage years.